Iraq.
Topic 57. The National Flag of Iraq. This is the National Flag of Iraq. It has three horizontal bands of red, white, and black. In the white band, there is some Arabic script. Each color has its own meaning. Red shows the misery of war. White shows tolerance. Black means the Islamic government. The green Arabic script, Allahu Akbar, in the white band, means God is great.
Iraq.
Topic 57. The National Flag of Iraq. This is the National Flag of Iraq. It has three horizontal bands of red, white, and black. In the white band, there is some Arabic script. Each color has its own meaning. Red shows the misery of war. White shows tolerance. Black means the Islamic government. The green Arabic script, Allahu Akbar, in the white band, means God is great.
Iraq.
Topic 57. The National Flag of Iraq. This is the National Flag of Iraq. It has three horizontal bands of red, white, and black. In the white band, there is some Arabic script. Each color has its own meaning. Red shows the misery of war. White shows tolerance. Black means the Islamic government. The green Arabic script, Allahu Akbar, in the white band, means God is great.
Iraq.
Topic 57. The National Flag of Iraq. This is the National Flag of Iraq. It has three horizontal bands of red, white, and black. In the white band, there is some Arabic script. Each color has its own meaning. Red shows the misery of war. White shows tolerance. Black means the Islamic government. The green Arabic script, Allahu Akbar, in the white band, means God is great.